Moto 5. Jacob Carr got a flyer, almost looked like he shocked himself. Coming down the outside, that's heavy part of Ipswich, but smooth him out. Jordan Palmer Harris. Susie Penn was aware of the coolers today. He kind of forgot that yesterday. Great little battle on there for the 4-5. Oh, he's finished in now. It's Charlie Dunn. Looks like Charlie Dunn's just put a bit of a gap there into the fourth place. Got his bars in spot on position today. So we've got Joe Harris, Abby Pike, 1 and 2, with Jacob Carter, 3.